that looks like my nipples, right?
And you can just like whip it around.
Absolutely not.
Hello there.
Today, what is this?
Today, we are filming a clothing haul.
Recently, Pretty Little Thing, you know.
Pretty Little Thing
did a collaboration with Little Mix. I'm a Little Mix fan. I really love their style, especially their makeup, their fashion sense. So they did a collaboration with Pretty Little Thing, and of course I had to buy a bunch of it and show you guys what it looked like on, how it fits, what it looks like. Is the quality good? Is it worth it? My stuff got stuck in customs for like an entire week, so that was very handy. I just thought it'd be a fun video because I'm always shopping on Pretty Little Thing, and you know, some of their stuff I love, some of it not so much, so I thought I would just do a little haul for you. Okay, it looks like they've actually got quite a lot of stuff left on the website while I'm filming this, so that's good. I didn't buy everything from the collection. There's actually so much stuff. I just bought a few outfits that I thought that I would actually enjoy in real life and actually wear in real life, so let's see how it all looks. By the way, if you're wondering where this dress is from that I'm wearing right now, it's from Miss Lola. I'll try to remember to link it down below for you. Anyway, let's go. Okay, first outfit, and I should say that I got everything in a size 12 because you guys know how I kind of sit between a 10 or a 12. Sometimes things fit very small on these websites, so I just went straight for 12s, but kind of regret that in these jeans. These are like stretchy and definitely too big. It's gonna be hard to tell on camera, but like just on the knees, they look very baggy.
I'll see if I can angle this so you can see.
I prefer my jeans to be like skin tight, and they're definitely not, like, they've got a few like folds here and there. They're very comfortable, but not tight enough for me, so I'll probably end up returning them. Like, especially in the size just here, there's just so much excess fabric. The top, however, is a size 12. Thank goodness, because it is tight. It is really pushing the boobs up, which is kind of nice. Yeah, I just don't feel like the jeans are very flattering. I feel like they just, I don't know, they look a bit strange, but the top I will definitely keep. Next weekend I've actually got a double denim party for one of my friends' birthdays, so I might wear this top here and try to find some jeans that like look good with it. The back of it is adjustable as well, so I probably can loosen it a little bit. I tried this on again later this night and, you know, loosened the back a little bit, and much better, because I just chucked it on the way it was sent and it was done up way too tight and was just like giving me way too much like rolls in places I didn't know I had. It just has this kind of like tie up feature. It's thick and it has proper boning in it as well. I can see what they were doing with the jeans. I can see what they were trying to go for, but yeah, I just probably should have gone a size down so that they were super tight, like how I like my jeans, especially because jeans like loosen up throughout the day anyway as you wear them. Like, I don't know, they just look a bit frumpy and just not the best on me. So yeah, those will be returned. Next outfit. All right, this is so cute, but once again, like way too big. It's so stretchy. So get this in your regular size or even a size down. A 10 would have been much better. It's even too big on my boobs, which is usually where stuff's like way too tight. Love, love, love the fabric. I'm just looking on the website to see how they wore the sleeves. I'm assuming they just kind of like hang off like this. A size down would have been better. It would have cinched me in a little bit more like this, I feel. Like if I just grab that fabric. Oh, it's so stunning though. I'm just seeing if it's still in my size. It is. I might have to like repurchase this in my size and just send this one back. I love the color. I love the fit. There's just too much loose fabric just around my stomach, so it's making me look bigger than I am. It's making me look a bit frumpier. It's actually so comfy as well, and it's got some like of that rubber stuff to just hold it on the boobs. It's got this little like weird flap that just kind of like hangs over the boobs somehow. I still really like it, but yeah. Size down or just get like your regular size, not a size up. Once again, I'm in between a 12 and 10. This does not fit small at all. I also bought the matching bag. How cute is that outfit? I love it. Just with some like black heels or nude heels. So sparkly. This would be so perfect for New Year's. I'm literally like adding this to my cart this second. Last few remaining. Literally, you guys, this sold out while I was filming this video. Got the giant out of stock sign in my cart, so I'm totally bummed about it. It's such a cute dress. What do you guys think? Do you like the style? I think it's so beautiful. Oh my god, it looks even better in photos as well. I've got my phone set up here because I'm just taking photos of each thing for my Instagram, and it looks so good on my phone camera because the light is just shining and the camera is just like picking up each little sequin, and it just looks like a freaking disco ball. I love it. Oh, how good is this color? Okay, anyways, I'll stop rambling on about this one. Love, love, love it. Recommend it if you can get it. It's probably gone by now. I think Everything also comes in plus size as well, so check that out. Hopefully they restock because that is so cute.
And before I go,
it also has a zip. I almost forgot to tell you. That's how you get into it. You just zip it up the back.
All right, this next one's definitely more true to size. It's still got a lot of stretch, but I'm happy with my choice of a 12. Otherwise it'd be like, you know, a little bit tighter on the arms and everything. And I prefer it just a little bit looser. You can see my underwear right now. I've just put on this black bodysuit from White Fox Boutique underneath this. Obviously you definitely need to wear something under it. I'm even thinking this would be real cute for a festival. I think that's where I would wear something like this. You could do like a bikini underneath, like black bandeau with like high-waisted bottoms or something. That would look real cute. To get into this one, you just zip it all the way up. It's got a high neckline with this more opaque kind of collar, which I just think is such a cute detail. And then all over are just these holographic little diamonds. On the camera it definitely looks like silver, but in real life they flash like pink, green, blue, silver, gold, like everything. They're definitely quite holographic, which I love. I think this is real cute. Very comfortable, not very wearable just for day-to-day wear, of course. Definitely for festivals and stuff like that, I think would be your best bet. It's nice and breathable as well. Like, it's just nice. I like this a lot. So far we're having quite a lot of luck with the styles. I mean, not so much with the sizes, but the styles themselves have been really cute. Nothing has felt bad quality or anything like that, so I am pretty pleased. All right, next up, this one's sizing I'm a little bit torn on. I feel like I really like the way it fits around my stomach and everything. It's ruched, so it just looks really nice, and it's not too tight like down the bottom here, but up top it's like pretty loose. So like, I feel like if it was a bit tighter it would support the boobs a bit more. So if it's larger up top, smaller down the bottom, if that makes sense. To get in this one, you've got a small zip up the very back and you just kind of like pull it up. I like it, but I feel like I need to have another go at like taping my boobs just so I can get a bit more support, because right now like it's just doing nothing for this area at all. But the bottom I love the fabric. I love this like dangly thing. I don't know, you can just like whip it around. The color is so cute. It looks so shiny and just super glam. I'm a huge fan of that. I like the way it fits on my arms as well. So maybe if I got a size 10, would it be too tight on my arms? Maybe. So yeah, I feel like a size 12 is about right for me. Like, go your normal size. I wouldn't go down too much. Once again, it kind of depends on your proportions as well. Like if you're bigger down the bottom, you might have to get your size or a size up, just because it's quite a firm seam against the leg. Like, it might be a little bit uncomfortable if you're like walking around, you know. Yeah, the color is so cute. The only thing I have to say about this one is it smells so bad. I don't know if it's like the material, the fabric, or what. This is strangely specific, but it reminds me of the smell of my dad's like garage or shed. Do you say garage or shed? I don't know. Garage. Oh my god, Louis rolling in bird shit outside. Stop. Why are dogs so gross? I don't know. I kind of want to try this in a size small though. I wonder if I could get it altered and just like get it a bit tighter like that. Like, can they stitch this tighter? Because it's so cute. I don't know. Do you guys love it? Do you hate it? I feel like the color is so cool. I don't really have anything in this color. It's just the chest part that's not fitting me well. Can't decide if I keep this or return it. Please help me. I'll put a poll. Keep it or return it. What do you think? Do you think it suits me or does it just look terrible? I don't know. I love it though. Like, it's so cute. It's definitely very different to anything else I own, and I'm loving all of the sparkles. Oh my god, this was a mission to put on. Oh, not on a shirt. Okay, so it comes with a little corset belt thing. This is like one of the more like iconic kind of pieces from the collection in my opinion. So it's like a two-piece set. Material that reminds me of like my great grandma's curtains or like carpet or couches, I don't know. Like, maybe couches, you know, just that kind of pattern. I love how this looks on the website, so I am praying it looks somewhat decent on me. I was gonna get the boots too, but they were so expensive and I was like, I will never ever ever wear them outside of the house. Like, I can guarantee it. I don't even think this is in stock anymore because I can't see it on the website anymore. I've just kind of like got it a little bit off the shoulder. I might even undo one more button. Yeah, I think that's a bit better. God, is this even gonna fit me? Okay, please hold. Apparently this friggin' part is supposed to go over my boobs and there's no way in hell, literally, absolutely no way in hell that is getting over. Also, my bum is about to be out. This is so small, oh my god. I kind of love the shirt dress, right? But this thing, like, It hurts my ribs. My ribs are not small enough for this.
It hurts so much.
Oh my god. Yeah, they ain't getting on these boobs. Absolutely not. So this is a big fat fail. This is gonna have to be sent back, isn't it? Because what the hell is going on here? And literally, I can feel the breeze on my butt cheeks.
Okay, next one. Hopefully we have some better luck. That's not too bad though. You know, one fail. It's not over. Yeah, maybe.
Yes, this is cute. Oh my god, those are not my nipples. That's like the actual like fabric. My nipples are here and here, but that looks like my nipples, right? That, yeah, that. Anyway, I actually really like this, minus that. I love how it's like tight on the boobs and a little bit tighter in the waist, and it kind of like comes out a little bit. I'd say definitely get your normal size. Like, I'm glad I went for a 12 to fit the boobs, to fit the ribs, you know. Apparently I have ribs, and apparently some other people that design these clothes don't have ribs. I actually like how it kind of sits out a little bit. I'd probably give it a little bit of a steam before wearing it, but it's really cute. Zip enclosure to get yourself in there. I'm definitely happy with this one. Love the color. Beautiful, beautiful shade. I think my friend was actually looking at getting some bridesmaid dresses in this kind of tone, which I really love. So I do like this a lot. The fabric feels like good quality as well. It's like a decent like thickness. Like, it's quite a structured kind of fabric. It doesn't just flow. It's like, you know, it's got some shape to it. And then the final thing today is a jacket. You guys know how much I love jackets. If you saw my closet declutter video, I'll link it below. I just love jackets. I collect them, kind of. So this one is the only thing I got in a size 10, because I don't really like going for long jackets like this in a size up, because I'm very short and it can end up swallowing me if, you know, I've got too much fabric. Even if it's like a bit too small, like, I prefer that, and then I just wear it open. So already it's feeling very roomy, so I'm happy with my choice. Holy crap. I didn't realize how long this was gonna be. Look at this. This is kind of hilarious. You can like see my ankles. Like, not even my ankles, just my heel. It is so long, but I kind of love it. It's definitely very different to anything else I have in my collection. What do you guys think? Is this too long for me? I am, just for reference, in case you're looking at buying this coat yourself, I am 161 centimeters, which I think is about 5'4". Ish. I just looked it up. I'm actually just under 5'3", I think. 161 centimeters is 5'2". So I'm not like the shortest person ever, but I mean, I'm the shortest one out of every single one of my friends, if that makes sense. I love the buttons on it. I love the color. The buttons are like these tortoise shell. You guys know how much I love tortoise shell. And it feels like a decent quality. It feels quite heavy. Not as heavy as a full-on winter coat, but it's definitely like thicker and heavier than some of the other coats I have. I'd say this is good for like autumn or spring. And then it's just got a little waist tie as well, which isn't really my waist, but I can just like hitch it up. Yeah, I like this. I definitely like this. I think the dress underneath just needs a bit of a steam because it's kind of like sitting funny. But yeah, I like this outfit. You could wear this with like black thigh-high boots or something. That would look real cute. Or just like some cute little pointed heels. I think that's what I would do. Like those heels that are super pointy on the toe. That would look dope. So yeah, that's everything, guys. At least there was only one like total fail. There are a couple of iffy sizes, so I think I'm gonna exchange those sequin dresses and get a size 10 in both of them and just give it a go. And if the 10 in the bronze sequin one doesn't work out, if it's too small, I'll just return it again. I'm just gonna buy them both now while they're still in stock. I hope you guys enjoyed this video for a little bit of fun. Let me know if there's any other clothing collaborations you would like me to try out and give you my honest opinion on. I'm noticing a lot more like clothing collaborations lately, which is quite exciting. Can't get over how long this is. It's so funny. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.